Welcome to Pion Press Channel.
Hello.
You all know that duct tape is really strong and you can lift car with it.
Basic.
But how about duct tape's best friend, zip ties? That's what we are going to find out today. And we have our really high-tech car lifting device here ready. We tested and we can lift the car without any problems. But do you think, Anni, is this good idea to lift the car like this?
Of course it is.
So my idea is to just put the lifting straps through the car and then lift it up from the roof and the doors. This is like, I think we bought this like 3 days ago. So let's hope that it doesn't break on the first video. So this is like test to find out where is the like center of mass for this car, but also the whole like lifting thing, how this is going to work. And here we go. Yeah, the car seems to be really front heavy because the engine is here. So I think we only need this strap here. This didn't do shit. Yeah, now you try. And by the way, this is our new YouTube car. It's Ford Sierra from year 1991.
Best year.
It is as old as my wife. And I think that you are both like aged pretty well. You are both still very beautiful. Sierra is maybe even a bit more beautiful. Yeah, and we are going to do a lot of videos with this hopefully, so let's hope that it's not going to break today. And the zip ties, the package says that one zip tie is good for 250 newtons, which is like in weight terms about 25 kilograms. So 4 zip ties is 100 kilograms and this car is 1200 kilograms, so we need about 50 zip ties according to package. So we are going to put that amount there and then we will see what happens.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's start to put the goddamn zip ties there. And I also noticed that there is excellent paint job in our car. But there is puck that is like painted over. So it's really high quality automobile.
Oh, so hard job.
So
this is last.
This is the last one. Yeah, everything is now ready. And I'm going to lift the thing. So let's go. actually works. I think we have to bit like change the placement for the next one, because if it's going to break, then the tail of the car is going to fall from pretty high. They seem to all be just fine. Yeah, let's cut some of them and try again. So I'm going to take about 10 away. I'm not sure how well I can count. One, two, three, four, five, six. There is this seven?
Seven, yeah.
And then that is almost broken.
Eight.
So two more.
Two more, yeah.
That is just the tail. Yeah. Yeah, we are now ready on the new try. Now just 40 zip ties. And if they can take this, then they are better than they promise. Just as good as they promise, so I think this is quite good result. And it was really nice, like explosion almost. So there is some kind of plastic dust on top of the car from the broken zip ties. And then the doors got some damage, but this still works. And how about the another one? Yeah, about same amount, and it also works. And there is some stuff also on the roof. I'm not sure if that's from the lifting or walking over the car. Yeah, so you need about 40 zip ties to lift this size car. I think it's quite good result. And the doors still work on the car. And let's see if it runs still.
Oh yeah!
Yeah! Yeah.
Pretty
cool! Yeah, so the car survived.
We survived.
Yeah, and the zip ties didn't. Yeah, but if you have good ideas what we should do with our car, please let us know. And before Sukkestin, check out the other car videos that we have done. There is link to our motorsport playlist on the end screen and description. And I'm not going to destroy this car before winter, because I have two diffs for the car, and I have regular one now installed, and then I have welded one waiting for the winter. So we are going to do some drifting with this car. I see huge drifts coming up with Anni behind the wheel. And I have also thought about maybe we should like do pickup from this.
Yeah.
Or something like
nice.
That. Yeah, but let us know what you think we should do with the car. But that's all for today.
Thank you for watching.
And have a nice day. Thank you.